Well, the main issues facing this country today are unemployment and the situation as far as the economy is concerned. I didn't see any concrete idea, any strategic idea that would help our youngsters get jobs. I saw a lot of tactical stuff, redundant things, but I didn't see any central idea.
Three parameters.
I think it describes the government quite well. How many hours was it? More than two hours, 45 minutes, I think. I don't remember the exact time. A lot of repetition, a lot of rambling, nothing concrete. So it's the mindset of the government. All talk, nothing happening. But the country is, of course, suffering. You can ask, and I'll speak directly to the youngsters in university and college. You know exactly what's going on. You know that you don't have a future as far as jobs are concerned. And nothing happened here to help you. Thank you.
ಇನ್ನು ನೀವು ಎ ಟು ಜೆಡ್ ಚಾನೆಲ್ಗೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಆಗದೇ ಇದ್ರೆ ಈ ಕೂಡಲೇ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಬಟನ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹಾಗೂ ದಿನನಿತ್ಯ ಅಪ್ಡೇಟ್ಗಳಿಗಾಗಿ ಬೆಲ್ ಐಕಾನ್ ಅನ್ನು ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ.